Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and today I'm revisiting an old game that I put like probably 2 years into, and I haven't played it since. This is called Lost Saga. Now, Lost Saga is basically like, I guess you can say sort of like Smash Bros meets action MMO meets top platform. If you guys have played, Rumble Fighters, it's kind of like that, but which characters like you can actually switch. Let me just show an example inside of my HQ. Now, I haven't played this game, I haven't even looked around and just looked to see what's new. Okay, let me just change this before I lag out. Now, you can switch between characters and do different types of combos. I don't remember any combos that I used to have. But there's also a shit ton of unique gears that you can actually change. Hold up, let me show an example. Now, each character does have like different fighting styles. Like Capoeira, then I can activate my gear that I equipped, and it does all kinds of different things. I'm not sure if the servers are still lag sensitive. Lag sensitive is basically any like gear that grabs, it automatically either bugs out or drops somebody, or doesn't even work at all. Now, as for my boxer here, let's go ahead and take off his jacket. As you guys can see, it's pretty much you have a crap ton of gear that you can change around, put different gear on, and see what works for you. If you find something you like and you can combo off of, then go for it. Basically, you're just trying to build like a character that can combo, or like have a character that can combo to different things. Let's see, what an example. Like, I could stun and just pretty much change my character. Now, there are input characters. This is Yuri. So they have made like special deals or collaborations with all kinds of different companies and everything, and you can change your character any way you want, don't worry. I can show you guys that through shop. Through shop you can buy like rare characters. Now the game isn't like hugely pay to win anymore. It's kind of dumbed down on that a little bit, but the rare characters you still have to buy, but the normal characters you would still have to level up for and try to get them through like other things. Okay, why are people inviting me to things? Guys, I don't wanna. But the premium characters are actually like collaboration characters, like Jin from Blaze Blue, So Bad Guy from Guilty Gear, this guy from other things. There's even Ragna, Hazuma, and Hazuma, Taremi. Let's just say that. I don't have Taremi anymore. Exorcist and some other special characters you guys will remember, like Jin Mori and where's Jin Mori? There he is. And Park is also in the game, which I honestly do want him, but God, I haven't played this game in so long that I just completely don't want to spend money anymore. I do have Hakumen and Yuri's Laugh. So I have a lot of characters that I've gotten lucky in events for. Like, this one is a timed character. You can actually buy these characters limited time if you're the right like level. You can also buy them permanent, or you can get lucky during the events, or they will hand them out like they would hand out like permanent hero scrolls to where you can buy your own character, but you can't like buy premium unless they would give you a pack for it or something. I don't think I have one, but I do have a style pack that I can put on a character and change all their looks. Like Hakumen, I can change it to female. Now, female has to be purchased. So, yeah, this game was originally mostly males, I believe. But this game was once owned by a freaking OG Planet, which the company I hate so much, to be honest. Because they were like extremely paywall heavy, like most of their events paywall. And when the game was transferred to Wii Made, which was an older company, well, the second company that owned Lost Saga. But I do give it to this. OG Planet did keep the game alive as much as they could. Then we made, kept it alive as much as they could. Then ZA Games took over, and that this is now our permanent person, people who are owning the game, hopefully. Because Lost Saga is a really good game. It's just not, just that they haven't really advertised the game all that much. That's the only reason why it's lowly populated and not really popular. Like, this game is special. It really does show it, but it does have a huge learning curve. Like, I could, well, I got this hat, this Robin Hood hat. I could take it off, then I would have my default gear on this character. This character is called Graffiti Artist. He just sprays graffiti and they explode too. So each character has their own different fighting styles and their own gear. Now I'm gonna go into PvP, being rusty as hell. I know I'm gonna get owned, but it should be fun. I can do all kinds of sorts of things. I should probably put that back on the character, shouldn't I? Now, I can do all kinds of different combos. I just don't remember all the combos I used to have. Like, I can use this hat and juggle off of it. Juggling is a thing in the game that you guys can do. But if you do it too much of one thing, it does get like a hard reset to where it will drop your combo. Input characters have been nerfed to where they have this like input bar now, because people would infinite the hell out of you inside of input commands. Like, there were some really good people with input commands, but I think a few people got around it. Now, there is a sniper character too, called the Musketeer, and there's all kinds of different ones, to be honest. So many that I just don't want to go through them all. There's literally so many. Yep, suicide. But I love Striker, I do, but he's lag sensitive in so many ways, so that's why I don't use him at all. But let's go ahead and go into a match and get owned. Now, there is a championship mode to where you would like play 101, and it would be in a different style of gameplay from Lost Saga. It'd be pretty much like your old arcade style, like this. Like, you would have a HP bar. Each character still does their own amount of damage, though. Some more than others. And also, another thing you can do is redesign your gear, actually. Where's that cape I used to have? I wonder, is this still on this account, or is it on a different one? I really hope it's still on this account. Oh, there it is. There it is. I did make like a Sonic cape back then. You can redesign your gear, but that is only from, hold on. Where'd my tail go? Tail, come back. Okay, there you are. You can only redesign your gear with these gear designs. So yeah, it's literally weird trying to make them, but once you get used to how they look and everything, you're pretty much good from there. You don't waste them just by looking at them, though. Pretty much when you confirm, then you lose them. Now, I did get this stuff. Oh darn, I can only hold one, so I gotta use this one before that one expires. Farm only, faggots. That pretty much being somebody's been in there fighting or something. I want to actually see what's happened in this room. Are people literally just sitting in a room? This is pretty much how Lost Saga is. Just pretty much actual like stage platform fighting with a huge learning curve. But there are some boring people who like to just sit in a room and farm events instead of actually fighting. So yeah, they're just literally just farming the event to get Well, they're literally just sitting in a room farming the event. So that's why, another reason why I just stopped playing Lost Saga in general, because there were way too many farm rooms and nobody actually wanted to fight. There is a free-for-all. I'm going to show you guys all the different modes. There's Prisoner, Team Deathmatch. Prisoner is pretty much where you would, how would I explain it? Prisoner is pretty much when you lose all your gear, you pretty much get captured. Then people have to come and rescue you by attacking the rope off you. Then you're free, then back into the game. Now, since there's not really many people that are actually fighting, pretty sure this group, well, you know, I could have joined them. I'm gonna get owned so hard. You know, people are pretty tryhard in this game too, so yeah, that's another reason. So I'm just gonna go to AI and show you guys around. Right after I talk about more of this, the classic mode is pretty much just taking out everybody and, well, taking out the enemy team, I believe. Cannot use any epic or like rare gear, so that's pretty much leaving you with default gear. So classic is pretty much like no gears or stats whatsoever. Let's do this all natural. Then there's Beast Raid, which I don't know what it is. It's probably a new raid. I don't know what the hell that is. Or that. I guess these are new, like, modes, I guess? That are coming soon, maybe? Bare Bone is pretty much just, like, you're just having no gear at all. And then there's Deathmatch, which I actually enjoy because it's just straight up free-for-all. And then there's Champion Mode, which I already showed you guys. There's Power Stone, which is pretty much capture the enemy's base. Pretty much you just attack the stone and take it over. Then there's Boss Raid, which pretty much one person... Oh god, Boss Raid. My favorite mode. Boss Raid is just one person pretty much in the room gets a buff to where they become large and they hit harder. Not only that, they get more knockback, so they can knock you off the map and automatically kill you. Which is like extremely fun when you're a boss. But the thing is, when you're a boss, the whole room against you. So it's like really fun. Then there's Ghost Tag, which you pretty much play as a ghost. It's pretty much like Infection. You have to kill the enemy as a ghost. But if the enemy kills you as a ghost, you just automatically die and don't come back. So yeah, it's quite problematic. If you follow the map, you become a ghost. So if you die in any way, you're just a ghost. And pretty much if a human kills you, you're just dead. Now these are just normal, like, adventure modes that you guys can join in. And this is Crusade, which is pretty much like climb the tower. God, when you guys get to 41 and up, you guys are gonna get hell on earth from the freaking Reaper. The Grim Reaper is like really annoying on the last floor, but there's capture the crown, which is pretty much like hold the ball and get points. Then there's soccer, which is pretty difficult in and out of itself. I'm the only one who actually likes Boss Raid, to be honest. If I had friends, I would talk to them right now and get them to play with me, but I don't. So yeah, making another room is far-fetched, and so many farm rooms, which is actually pretty annoying. People don't actually play the game anymore, they just create farm rooms. But what I'm going to do now is just create an AI room where AIs will actually fight me. Because even in some of those rooms that say, hey, let's go, they're actually farming, which is... Jesus. I think people just literally hop on for rewards. But the AI actually get random gear themselves. So... that's also an interesting thing. And most of the time, my team AI sucks, so I gotta carry. As you can see, there's a lot of chaos in the game. Oh god. Okay, really? You didn't have to free- okay, yep, I'm getting hit by a lot of skills. Team combos, they hurt. See how the AI hates me? God darn it, why'd you summon that there? I was on a roll on the combo. A lot of skills are hitting me. That's all I gotta say. Let's change to something. I need to remember which is which. Oh, that was terrible. Okay, apparently I can't hit anything. What does my world come into? I think my highest level is King Arthur. Even though I forgot how to use- oh god. Thought you were an enemy. The announcer voice can kinda get annoying if they repeat everything. Nope. Oh god, I can't input anymore. What is input? God, I need to remember what characters are which, like, really. I have so many input buttons. Oh god. I could have saved that guy. But this gear fest is annoying. Okay, there we go. I was trying to aim it. Nope, I'm good. Get out of here. Oh god. Can't aim. Why am I trying to hit my teammate? Oh god, no, no, I'm fragile. So when you lose all your gear, you just pretty much die from that point. I do like Scotty a little bit. Scotty just for something where you want to troll and be annoying. Stop hurting me. Okay, nope, okay, yep, I'm going through the map. So many gears do different skills, so that's the fun part of this. Get stunned, jerks. Get off me. I'm not going down without a fight. Okay, please get up. Okay, that thing is getting really annoying. When is it gonna despawn? Nope, I'm good. Bye, fam. Why do you keep chasing me, bro? Your reach is insane. Where is one of my most favorite characters? Just because I like the manga. There he is. Jin Mori. God darn it. There we go. Hey, no. Let me change gears, please. Nope, that's not what I want to do. I think I turned off my mouse by accident. That's why I couldn't change anything. But our team won. Alright, let's see if we can actually find a match, though. Hopefully there's a free-for-all going on or something. No? No free-for-all? Just farming? What about this? Yeah, let's go with fight. Why not? I mean, they have fight, so hopefully we will actually be fighting. Oh. Oh yeah, that's Crow, isn't it? Crow or Raven or something. So at least seems like it's going to sudden death match. Sudden death match. Sudden death is pretty much like pretty much you lose all your HP and now your gear just comes straight off. Oh, rope, rip. And as you saw, she doesn't have any gear now. Yep, and you're dead. Man, I just jumped on the losing team. I kind of saw it coming just because this character is actually pretty good, Blade. Most of the skills are pretty much auto kills during freaking sudden death. Any skill that can multi-attack is dangerous inside of sudden death, so you gotta be careful. Is it gonna happen? I think it's gonna happen. Okay, never mind. This guy isn't as scummy as other people who just kick out high levels. So, yeah, that's pretty good. I hate people who do that. Just because you're high level, they think, oh my god, he's really too good. Let's kick him. Like, me good? Yeah, right. I'm rusty, man. I don't know how I got that off. Okay, yep, this guy's lagging like hell. Okay, that guy just fell off. Yeah, he's lagging so hard. Oh god. Alright, some guy is proposing to someone else. Oh no, I got hit off. Oh no, I dropped it. I mean, that worked too. I can't die since I have my trinket, buddy. Nope, I would just lay here. Oh no. Oh no, I got caught. Someone, quick, rescue me. Or you can carry the whole team. I help. Yes, kill her. I'll take all of her gear. Oh no. Oh no. Dude. Oh no. The dude went AFK. That's what you get for being honorable. What are you gonna do, man? I feel like he's giving her a chance, if anything. She made a mistake and jumped off the map. RIP. Yeah, that's an annoying opponent. Okay, it just... Wait, hold on. It sucks you in from the side? Nah, I'm good. That works, too. I can't hit anyone. I especially can't hit that dude. He cannot operate. Yeah, he's definitely lagging. This dude just has a target on my back. You know what? Screw life. Okay, yep. I forgot. Hakima's grab sucks. Hakima's grab. I forgot about that. Yeah, hard to do anything when this sword dude's lagging. Like, he's the most unkillable one. Yep. Let's get away from the sword, dude. Jesus. I couldn't do anything. RIP. Yeah. But the thing is, lag is like really hard to fight against because sometimes they take less damage and they can still hit you even though they're lagging. I'm just enjoying myself. Life as a prisoner. I know I'm complaining about the lag, but Jesus Christ, it's like harsh lag on him. You know what? Let's just do it this way. Okay. I mean, killing yourself does work too. Okay, I got hit by something. What was it? Oh. Yeah, when you think you got him, you don't actually got him because most of the stupid crap they can do. At least it's not Robin. Robin Hood is really annoying. This dude's lag is incredible. That was weird. My screen like locked onto me. Please get off the map. Thank God. What? That didn't pop off? My skill was facing the wrong way, oh no! Okay. Okay. I can't do anything, oh god. We almost had it. If you can get up and get one of us. Oh no. Yes! Clutched up as much as I could. Oh, Jesus. This is gonna be a long revisit. Got to cut some of this out. Nope, I'm good. I'm good. I know what you're trying to do. Oh, no. I almost had it. Oh, God. I'm getting hit. No. I mean, you're trying. Got her. Get off my map. Oh, I did the best I could, team. I did the best I could. I refuse to go off the map. Oh well, we lost, guys. Rip. We tried. We tried to clutch up. We couldn't. But we're gonna end it there, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed me getting my ass handed to me, and guys, these farm rooms need to stop, guys, come on. Like, actually do something. It's like the most boring way to play a game is just sitting there making, just talking to people. But, that's enough for today, guys. Peace.